Hello everyone, so you can pretty much get all the collectibles in Crash Site. Just make sure you have all the bots. Except for two puzzle pieces. Two puzzle pieces are going to require something from the gacha machine, which I'll show at the very end. Those are the last two I'll get.
Thank you.
Alright, so we got all the bots now. I have 300. It says 306 because I unlock speedruns and you can get some more in there. But we're going to have to go to the gacha machine, gacha lab, and we're going to have to get two items. So I'll do one at a time. But yeah, you want this one, the heavy roller. And then when you leave, it appears on the map, and then you can go get a strike and you'll get a puzzle piece from that. And then back to the gacha lab, unless you have them already. But we want these squawkies, and they're gonna be carrying one around, and you can just go grab it.